Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling, the owner of New Generation RV, and I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2018 21-foot Puma XLE travel trailer. I'm going to do a quick walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Folks, I'm telling you, Puma right now is one of the most exciting brands in our state for sure, in Wisconsin. I am so thrilled to have this product. It's priced right, unbelievably well made, and they're just knockout gorgeous. This particular coach is a couples coach. It only weighs 4,800 pounds. It's short, so it's really super maneuverable, but the interior is unbelievable. So I'm gonna start here up front. They start by putting a beautiful front end on it that's swept back. It gives you better aerodynamics, a little bit better fuel efficiency. They do the diamond plate up quite a bit higher than most. A lot of them stop this diamond plate down here. There's a purpose for this. It's gonna protect the camper from stones, sticks, debris, blowing off your tires. And down the road for resale, that really makes a difference. So it's really important you have that. I love that they made it this high. They have this huge pass-through storage in a lightweight trailer. You usually don't see this. So you've got this excellent all the way through storage. As we come back, we do have outside speakers. The outside speakers make it a lot easier when you're at your campsite. You don't have to put a radio on the picnic table. You don't have to worry about it in a rainstorm. You gotta run out and get it. You just turn the music on inside, hit a button, and you have music playing outside. It does have a place for a television to hook up out here, so you can take an interior television, move it out here if you do order this or buy it with the television. We have wide stance axles. The further these axles are apart, the more stable your camper is going to be. And in a short camper like this, the handling characteristics are going to be fantastic. We're going to head right on in. Even at the door, a triple step makes it a lot easier for the elderly and young or anybody pretty much to get in and out of the camper. But come on in. This particular floor plan was literally one of our top selling floor plans last year. This is a small camper, but look how big this is. It's just this huge feeling inside. You've got a walk around queen bed with nice wardrobe space on it. This table, I don't have it up right now, but it's a huge dinner table. There's two pedestals that you can set in front of this. But for the most part, when you're sitting at night, it's just nice if you have the television in here to be able to sit and relax or even lay in bed and watch television over here. This is where a TV will go. There's a backer for it. We don't have a TV in this particular unit, but we can get it either way. The galley is fantastic. Look at the counter space you have for preparing meals, for a coffee maker, for a toaster. It's just, in a short camper, I don't know if there's many more that have this much kitchen in it. Your overhead cabinets, besides being beautiful, are deep enough to actually put dinner plates. You gotta watch for that. You know, a great test, take your microwave plate, put it in the overhead cabinet. If it fits, your dinner plates are gonna fit. If it doesn't, the manufacturer cut corners a little bit on you. And a lot of people will miss that simple thing. Now why don't you swing back this way, Amanda, and turn around. So really a wide open camper, again, lightweight, 4,800 pounds. A lot of SUVs can tow this. Back here, we've got a beautiful wardrobe and extra cabinets. In a small camper, that is really exceptional. And the bathroom is huge. You've got a beautiful round shower in there, big enough for broad-shouldered people to get in. You know, a really nice medicine cabinet. Besides being gorgeous, just really quite spacious. So here you have a lightweight, beautiful, small trailer that's really easy to maneuver, but really big inside and unbelievably affordable. If this isn't the perfect camper for you, don't worry about it. We've got hundreds of RVs. You can go to our website. It's newgenrv.com. Really easy to navigate. You know, our prices are unbelievably fair, and our staff, if you have questions, my staff is fantastic. They're friendly, easy to get along with, no pressure whatsoever. We'd love to be your dealer. We do take trades. We do ship anywhere in the U.S. On trades, if you've got a car, a boat, a truck, whatever you have, you got a four-wheeler, you want to get rid of it, give us a try. We'll try to get you out of it into an RV of your dreams. There's financing available. Rates are really good right now. If you do stop by, please look me up. My name is Mark. I'd love to actually meet you, and I'll hook you up with some of our great staff. And from there, you can call anytime. It's 262-539-3600. The website is newgenrv.com. That's newgenrv.com. God bless, and have a great day.